just now, after dropping the kids off at school, I had a Zoom meeting with some very important people. And they never know, in the age of coronavirus, that you're wearing shorts and thongs.